this and this. Not so smart now, are you? Now stay in, stay in. Calm down and save it for the goblins. Phew. All work done. Here is your hammer back. Gods, I need a drink. I might want to save some of that for the coming battle, friend. Farewell.
What's up? On my way.
Funny thing is. Okay. Okay, next one is the guy who wanted to drink something. Sure, I've got the body battle. What's it worth to you? Give you free gold for it, more than it's worth. Are you kidding me? I have paid 200. Maybe later? Peace out then, some brother in arms you are. Suggest you change your tone and start stammering out an apology, or you'll be lying in the pool of your own blood. No harm meant. Slipped off my tongue is all. 100 apologies, alright. I was willing to let your behavior go and let you rot here, but now, if I even hear you, if you're touching a drop of alcohol while on my watch, I've got you myself. Now, report to your post. We have got a battle to win. I am off. We'll just keep it between you and me. Then, alright, about the drink, eh? Just be watchful for goblins and stay off the battle. Yeah, this makes sense. I have paid 200 gold for this battle, and I'm not going to trade it for 10. So let's report back to the engineer. Here, all patched up, waiting for a taste of goblin blood. Let's see the goblin's side to break through that. You did good, you did. Now, if I were here, I would get back to Shefford and see what other errands he needs here for. We'll do that, take care of that. Alright. Let's see what Shefford have for us this time. Anyway, what does this drink do? Strength plus 2. It's actually good. I should give it to my barbarian, I suppose.
What now? Here I go.
So let's talk again.
Here I go.
Have you spoken to Olaf yet? Yes, we settled the matter of the wood shortage. Excellent, and just in time, another matter has cropped up that I need your assistance with. One of the archery captains stationed at the western wall, Isherwood, has requested more arrows for his men. Unfortunately, arrows are in short supply. Find him and see how many arrows he needs, and proceed to the Galloway trade post. Return here when you have gotten Isherwood what he needs. Alright. I know what he is, so we will reach him quickly. He was somewhere here, I suppose.
Charge! Hold!
What have you been eating, friend? Actually, Shepherd sent us here to see how many arrows you need. Demora's eyes, I am glad to hear these wise words. I feared he had forgotten us. He had how many? We need 15 score. We do. We haven't had a chance to ask the gallery last to send them through the gate, so we have been sitting here, chomping at the bit and hoping Krail will send a runner soon. So you need 300 arrows. Something tells me Daedra isn't going to like that number much. I pray to Tamora you find Daedra in a good mood. She's not like to part with them arrows easily, especially after everything else we have taken from her. All the men are scared of her. They are. Alright, we'll see what can be done. We'll return after we have gotten the arrows. Alright. Let's talk to our boy for swift transportation. Yeah, take us to the town.
So that's how it is.
I don't remember where is that. Ah, yes, 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 yes. That is the entrance. So where is she?
On my way.
You're back. I see lots of folks around town are talking about your bravery at the docks. I think I could help you with. Actually, we have come with a requisition for more arrows at the palisade. What? Oh, nay, your little band of cutthroats that call themselves the guard won't be confiscating another scrap of iron, wood, or cloth from me. They won't. They have already nearly cleaned me out of all except the rats. Understand your position, but without more arrows, Targos may fall to the next wave of goblin attackers. Targos is doomed as it is, goblins or no. Don't murder Targos in my store, don't you dare, not after all the bleeding they have done to me. Should I walk here? If you don't make preparation to send those arrows to the palisade, I'll do more than play buccaneer in your store. You best watch your tongue when speaking words like that, mercenary. If you touch anything in here without my leave, anything, I'll see to the guard hangs you from the cliffs. Once I tell the guard that I was merely attempting to deliver much needed weapons to the palisade, I think you will find your case very difficult. Ha! As if they will believe you when I have witnesses here. Are you truly such a fool? It is not a matter of witnesses, but me, Targus, will be happy to take any excuse to liberate the Galloway warehouse of its supplies. But you will do that. I don't wish to make a scene. Please have the arrows sent to Palisade, and I will tell the commander that you were extremely helpful. I'm certain he will recompense you when the conflict is over. Very well, I will see it. See to it the arrows are delivered to the Palisade. And before I go, I want to sell you this useless hammer. Take it. Do I have everything I wanted? Maybe that shield. Heavy crossbow plus two. Light crossbow. Yeah, I have the same one. This bottle of wine. Eh? late, I suppose.
Hey, here I go.
Right,
no worries.
Report to the palisade.
So that's how it is.
Yes, that's how it is. We have some money now. Let me see. So, hey, look who is here. Welcome back, friend. Deidre sent the arrows to the wall like I asked. Thank you kindly. It's good that she did, or else she and I may have to trade words. Well, look now, that old crow Krail can be a bit stingy when it comes to dishing out the coin to us here on the wall, but I wanted to pass along some things on the me personal, like, well, I could use 300 arrows if you can spare them. Don't be daft. I'm talking about these flasks. Take them. They're burning oil. They should help turn any clumps of goblins that come calling into candles. Just be sure you aim right and try to keep them in a narrow place so the oil can do your work for you. Okay. He gave me a bunch of flasks. Okay.
Here I go.
Let's talk to Shepard again.
Good as gold.
Were you able to get Isherwood the arrows he needed? Yeah, we came to an arrangement with Deidre Galloway. Isherwood has the arrows he needs. Excellent, I am in the dire need of high-level headed soldiers with initiative and solutions, and you are proving to be just that. I see Ulbricht's trust is not unfounded. Next task must be somewhat distasteful. We have a priest of Mirkul within the walls, and Ulbricht has charged him with speaking to one of the goblins that fell during their last attack. Colum? Yeah, I know him. Yes, it was hope he could question the creature's spirit and find out what he knows of the goblin troops in the region. And if he could learn how many remain in the wilderness, or better yet, where their quarters can be found, it will be proof invaluable. In any event, I need you to speak to Colum and see what he has gleaned from the goblin. The other man, he will not approach him. Yeah, let's talk to the guy.